Everybody's looking for Atten. I wish Nathan finds a place for the
Lieutenant Brannigan. Miss the South Street. It is Lieutenant Brannigan of the New York Police Department.
What?
Either of you guys seen Nathan Detroit?
Which Nathan Detroit is that?
I mean the Nathan Detroit who's been running a filthy crap game around here. You can tell for me that I know this right now. He's running around trying to find his mom.
Hi, Nathan.
Fellas, I'm having terrible trouble. Everyone's scaring me out of that lost
Brannigan.
Something wrong with the Detroit?
Oh, hello, Lieutenant. I hope you don't think I was talking about you.
That's some of the lousy Brannigan. Detroit? I imagine you're having trouble finding a place for your crap game.
Well, the heat is on, and as you must know from the fact that you have to live off of your salary.
Did you find the place for the game?
Yeah, I was just over at the Biltmore Garage. Joey says he might let me use the place.
So Miranda, that was what it was.
If I give him $1,000.
$1,000?
In cash.
Nathan, can't you do something?
What can I do? I'm broke. I couldn't even buy Adelaide a present today. You know what today is? It's mine and Adelaide's 14th anniversary. We've been engaged for 14 years.
Nathan, concentrate on the game.
Garage wants a grand.
Oh, we ain't got a grand on hand.
And they now put a lock on the door.
Look, thank you, honey. That's so sweet. Look, about your present. I didn't get you one. I'm sorry.
No, it's okay. I kind of like it when you forget to give me presents. It makes me feel like we're married.
Don't you worry, honey. One day, I'll be in the money, and you'll have more Gucci than Gucci.
Nathan, I can do without anything just as long as you don't start running your crap game again.
Crap game? What an absurd thought.
Yesterday, Mindy sold 1,200 cheesecake and 1,500 strudel.
More strudel than cheesecake.
Nathan, what is this?
Nothing. Look, honey, I'm expecting a fellow, and I know you're hungry.
Nathan, are you trying to get rid of me?
No, I just don't want your food to get soggy.
Nathan!
Nathan, you won't promote, are you?
Sky, you're gonna be in town?
Flying to Havana tomorrow.
Havana?
Yeah, there's lots of action down there. Wanna come with me?
Nah, I got things to do. Tell me, you're hungry. Why don't we run into Mindy's and grab a piece of cheesecake, a strudel, or something?
Nah, I think I'll go get the late results.
Okay, but you do have to admit that Mindy does have the best cheesecake in the country.
Yes, I am quite posh with Mindy's cheesecake.
Oh, wait! Yet some people do love Mindy's strudel. Offhand, how much do you think he sells more, cheesecake or strudel?
Well, I never gave him much thought, but if everybody's like I am, I'd say Mindy sells more cheesecake than strudel.
For how much? I'll bet you yesterday that Mindy sold more strudel than cheesecake.
Nathan, let me tell you a little story. When I was a young man about to go out in the world, my father says to me a very valuable thing. Son, the old man says, one day in your travels, you will come across a man with a brand new deck card. He will offer to you to make a jack of spades, jump out of the deck, and score cider in your ear. But son, do not bet this man. For as sure as you are standing there, you will end up with an earful of cider. Now, Nathan, I'm not saying that you've been clocking Mindy's cheesecake.
You wouldn't think that?
But if you really are looking for some action, I will bet you the same thousand you do not know what color necktie you have on. Well?
No bet.
We told Adeline to the drugstore.
Okay. Yes, dear. I mean, yes.
Yes, dear? That is husband talk if I've ever heard it. Nathan, you are trapped. In Adelaide, you have the type of girl that's most difficult to unload.
I don't want to unload Adelaide. I love her.